Cut my bangs. What do you guys think of them? Made some avocado deviled eggs.
That's really good. Oh my God. That's really good.
I just got home from getting Gotta Eat a Pita, and I wanted to try this because I actually never had a pita before. So it's like Mediterranean food, and I really wanted to try it. This is what it looks like. And this is, he like wrapped it all in here. Pretty inexpensive. So I got this pita for $8, I believe. And then I got extra falafel. So I'm gonna try those also. My God, this is huge. I'm not gonna finish this at all. Falafel inside. There's cabbage, pickle, eggplant. Let me, okay, take a bite of it.
It's really yummy. And I can't wait to get into this because there's like some more spicy goodness to this. When I was on my way there, I actually saw like the windmills and the hills were really green because it rained recently. I wanted to take a picture actually, but you know, I'm driving, I can't take a picture, and it's really difficult since it was sunset. There was like mini traffic jam because there was this police officer. So there's so many people going, like all this traffic going, right? And then there's this police officer who's in front driving back and forth like this, and then he's slowing down while driving back and forth, and then he stops, and I don't know what the reason is, but he stops. I'm like probably back here, so I can see that he stopped, and I'm just like, what is this officer doing? And then he starts driving, like swerving again, and then he stops again, and I'm like, what is he doing? And he did it for a good like 15 minutes. I don't know if they were working on some construction or I don't know. When I was at the place, the guy was just really good customer service. He was like, oh, do you need this? I'll give you this, and this one's good, or this one's good. Like, really good customer service and like good recommendations. I'm really happy that this is not at all soggy, even though I got it a while ago.
Okay, since you guys like watching me make food, I'm in the kitchen again. I'm going to make cauliflower, kind of Chinese style fried rice. Here's all the ingredients that I have. I have cauliflower, which is substitute for rice. I have peas, fresh cilantro, and bell pepper. One clove garlic, some purple onion or red onion, the sausage here. And what I actually did with the sausage was that I put it in the oven for about 4 minutes, 350 degrees. But I'm still going to cook it with everything else. And then I have two eggs whisked here. I'm also going to add some cayenne pepper since I love making things spicy. So here's what it's like when it's finished. I just added some pepper flakes on top. So let's go try it. Let's see.
Bell peppers are not cooked long enough because they're a little bit more crunchy than I want them to be, but I still like it. It really tastes like my childhood, so I like it.
So here is my mini grocery haul. I have tortillas because I can't, these are low carb tortillas, but I can't give up these carbs. Blueberries, mini bell peppers, sour cream, cottage cheese, almond milk, kale and spinach. I have one bell pepper, green beans, red onion, zucchini, and that's all.
My hair is actually still trying to dry, so I'm trying to finish my video where I kind of close everything and then my intro part of cutting my bangs. If the video goes up before this vlog, then I will go ahead and link it down below for you guys to check out. But if it goes up, I'm pretty sure that you guys who watch this channel here will have already checked out my hair video. I actually touched up my roots also. So now they're a dark gray, which fades into like this light gray white
We are
color.
in San Francisco Parkside District, going to have some dumplings, in which I've been to that place before, but the place is really yummy, so I'm taking this one there for the first
This one.
time.